So now the baking is completed at 00 time. Let's unplug the machine and we'll use the hook to get the pan out of the machine. We turn it counterclockwise to loosen it up and then bring it out. The baking pan is quite hot, so we need some cloth. So this is the finished product. We'll try to. Oh, you notice that the beforehand the kneading needle was removed, so it will not affect the cutting of the loaf bread. Now let's start cutting the loaf bread, slicing it with the required knife. It's the bread is wa still warm. So that's the finished product. Let's continue slicing it. I think we have to discontinue it and let it cool first. But anyway, this is the finished product as a result of the baking of the quick bread. Now, I observed that the pan easily cools off, and we will continue slicing after the bread has completely cold off. Thank you for this for watching this video, and we'll be showing you some bread that we will bake in the future. I hope you will subscribe and like, make comments, and share this video. Thank you.